Hi, this is Michael Gelkin, Raiders beat reporter for the Las Vegas Review-Journal. Here on Thursday, the Raiders had their final practice of the week, coaching the North squad for this Saturday's game, the Senior Bowl. Mike Mayock has had a very interesting week. He's no stranger to Mobile, Alabama. He's been a broadcaster for the NFL Network for years. This is his signature event, typically, to talk on air about all the prospects on the South and North rosters. This week, of course, different. The Raiders general manager is on the field, working closely with John Gruden to evaluate the talent that is here. Really part of a whirlwind month for Mike Mayock. He was hired in late December. That first week, he said, he learned his first lesson as Raiders general manager. That was time management. He said he would arrive at the building around 6 a.m. more or less, and then come 8:30 p.m., he'd look at the watch and say, wow, I haven't watched any film yet. So busy with all the other non-football business type of things that come onto a general manager's plate. So this is just kind of a bit of a taste as to what it's been like for Mike Mayock. He said when asked whether or not the Raiders are evaluating or keeping a closer eye on the defensive ends here, given the team's lack of pass rush in 2018, Raiders had an NFL low 18 sacks. He said, we'd be dumb not to. So this Saturday's game, a lot to be looking at in terms of the talent that is here in Alabama, but keep an especially close eye on the edge rushers, the defensive ends. The South team with Montez Sweat and company is considered to have the stronger of the two rosters in this department, because certainly Mike Mayock, busy as he is, will be keeping a close eye on that position group. From here in Mobile, Alabama, this is Michael Gelkin. More updates online at ReviewJournal.com, as well as in print at Las Vegas Review Journal.